quarterfinal action in the City of Toledo Men's Tennis Championships in the singles. And Tomas Menek of the Czech Republic with a 6-4, 6-2 victory over Casey Vens. It went back and forth for much of the early part of the match. 6-4 men's in the first set, lost to Menek, but he got the first two games in the second set. But after that, six straight games for Tomas Menek.